The great road win. Thought we had a great first half. Playing a little shorthanded, Vic Reynolds sprained her ankle earlier in the week, and you know, she wasn't 100%, but she really gutted it out, and her presence on the floor tonight really helped us. But you know, Bianca just took over the game, I thought, there in the first half, and Eva had a terrific second half. But you know, the team grew up tonight. You know, it was really a gut check time where we're down one. A couple possessions, and we turned the ball over. They came back. We had some crucial defensive stops, some great execution down the stretch, and then we got to the foul line and made foul shots. But I'm really proud of the team tonight. They really a tough environment, road game. The CAA is never easy. They're not easy at home, and just real proud of this group. They really gutted it out. It's huge. They really hold the intangibles that are needed to win games. And you know, at that one time when I was talking to him on the bench, I looked, there was three sophomores, a freshman, and a senior. And you know, like I said, I'm just real proud of the group. They really grew up tonight. You know, they made a great run at us. The Brzozowski kid really took over the game in the second half. We had a tough time guarding her. But we got some key stops when we needed them. We made some crucial baskets, and like I said, just we really, really good gut check win. But yeah, Bianca just, you know, and it's tough. You know, I thought we got her, we stood around a little bit watching her there in the first half and the second half, expecting every shot that she takes to go in. We've got to help her a little bit more. I thought we were standing around a little bit too much. Our motion, we weren't cutting hard, we weren't screening hard. And when we don't do that, it's tough for Bianca to score because she's going to have 10 eyes on her. You know, but yeah, and even in the second half, just, you know, made some crucial shots. She had a crucial drive to the basket that I believe gave us the lead. And then, you know, from the foul line, we got to get her the ball at the end. It's great to have a point guard that can make foul shots down the stretch. Excited about going back to the hotel and getting some tacos and going to bed, resting up, and then, you know, heading up to Northeastern. Northeastern's had a great non-conference. Not quite sure what they did tonight, but they've got two seniors, Jess Janko and Gabby Giacone, that are just terrific players that have been through the CAA grind for 4 years. We're going to have our work cut out for us, but we'll be ready at 2 o'clock on Sunday.